the love of money is the root of all evil. That's 1 Timothy 6 and 10, right? A lot of people like to misquote that and say money is the root of all evil. But it's actually the love of money is the root of all evil, right? So you got to remember that money is a defense, right? Ecclesiastes 7 and 12. Yeah. Now, righteousness is the defense that is going to lead to eternal life. Okay, we know that money cannot buy us eternal life. Money cannot buy us the kingdom. But we have to realize that when you have wisdom and you have discernment, okay, you'll start spending your money more wisely, right? Imagine if you took that $5 you spend on coffee every day, or that $20 or $30 or $40 or $50 you spend every week on eating out when you got food at your house, right? And invested that in seeds and invested that in getting soil, right? You invested that in a $100 solar generator, right? You invested that in buying 100 gallons of spring water that costs $1 each. You invested that in a fishing pole, etc., right? Or better yet, imagine if you sold your car that you don't need, right? Downsized to something more practical.
Yeah.
Sold your house even, maybe, right? And you come out of her, my people, right? You came out of these big cities and you came out of the system so that you can live more in a place that's safer, right? You can live outside of the main cities where the majority of the Most High's wrath is going to be coming down on.
Yeah.
Right? And one of the centers of these major cities where Jacob's trouble is going to get real crazy. Right? So be prudent. Be wise. Right? Righteousness is the main defense. But money is one as well when used alongside righteousness with wisdom and prudence. Shalom.